I kept watching Killing Eve and thinking, God, Jodie Comer's got the dream job there. So many sides to that character. I'd love something like that. And then B came along and it was like, oh my God, the universe is listening. B is our very confident, headstrong, driven leader of the street gang, of the Irregulars. When B was three and Jessie was just a little baby, they lost their mother. She died. So B has had to step up and become this figure for Jessie since she was three, and she's just turned 17 in the first episode. Yeah. And I think that she's taken that on wholeheartedly and she would do anything for her sister. But I think that really weighs on a person. Representation of all kinds is super important on screen and in life, actually. And I think the lovely thing was that it never felt in the casting breakdown, the character description was B, 17, leader of the gang, sister to Jessie. It wasn't anything about how she looked. It was all about her kind of qualities as a person. I really want to kind of connect the industry at home with the mainland. And I think there's so many opportunities there that are being missed. And I think young people there need more encouragement and support and to be shown that there are so many jobs in this industry that are available to them. Because I remember thinking, oh, I can't be an actor. I look like this and I sound like this and it's never going to happen. That's such a foreign world. So I want to kind of break down those barriers.